It was cold and wintry, and the wind was blowing. "Oh, darling, I love you so," I said. "Don't we have a fine time?" Catherine said. "Look, let's go someplace and have beer instead of tea. It's very good for young Catherine. It keeps us small."